You know, these clutches of conversation here, that's because a couple hours ago police raided this building right over here. They were looking for the entourage of one of the suicide bombers who blew himself up.